Gliese 221 is an orange-red dwarf star. Planetary system. From 2003 to 2012, the star was under observance from HARPS. It is becoming less active, and this reduced activity allowed for lower mass planetary measurements to be made. In 2012, a super Venus planet, and an eccentric Neptune, Saturn in the habitable zone, were deduced by radial velocity. They were published in January 2013. In January 2014, a new, sub-Saturn planet candidate was reported. References.